Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to disable the preventing shutdown message in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. This warning message can be skipped by using the registry editor. However, before getting started, create a backup of registry files or create a system restore point. After that, open the registry editor, navigate to H key users dot default control panel desktop. Select desktop and create a new string value. Call it auto end tasks, all one word. Once you've created it, double-click on it and set the string value to 1. This string value will close all of the open apps automatically when trying to shut down or restart the system, and that shutdown message should not appear. There's also another registry key that you can also try. Open the registry editor, navigate to H key local machine, then system. Current control set, control, look for wait to kill service timeout, right click on it and select modify. In some systems the default value is 20,000. Setting this to a lower 4-digit value, saving 5,000, will make the shutdown PC shutdown faster, but you could also end up losing data, so use this tweak use your own judgment. But remember, Windows does not in any case recognize a 3-digit number, so you could not go below 1,000. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.